Okay. All right. This is real time, right? Are you gonna commentate with me?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Roll and guts right now.
Roll and guts. Both pretty much beginner players right now, as saying they haven't been playing for that long. It looks pretty even though, so far.
Lean into the mic. Oh, back up.
Back up.
Is that better? Okay, gone. I think it just be like right here.
Okay. Yeah, no, so it's pretty even right now.
Nothing really going on.
Just trying to get
it. Oh, but jab up smash though.
Jab up smash.
I think it's go-to option. I seen him do it last turn also when he was on stream.
Yeah, no, I haven't seen that, but it looks like what is the puff guy's name again?
Guts.
It looks like It looks like Guts is just going in just a little bit too much. Gotta be a bit more patient because when he goes in and misses that back air or that forward air, he'll get hit with Fox's aerials. So that's how he's racked up 55 so far. But you know he's trying for something, so
yeah.
So that's why he's going in a lot.
He's gonna go in now a little bit.
Yeah, no, there's nothing wrong with going in as long as you get that hit. He just got it right there.
But at the same time too, Roll's just like racking up a little damage.
Yeah, Roll's racking up damage, but Guts needs to finish this somehow.
Yeah.
60%. Yeah, 60% is pretty good for a kill when you're playing as Puff. So anything like a back. Nice. Oh, there you go.
There you go. The read.
It's tougher than it looks. Yeah, to get those. So it's
yeah. Okay. Puff is a little hard.
Yeah. 60-70. Like this is all good kill percent. Ooh. Just needs to make something happen. The Roll. Taking that next stock.
Only at 70%. Oh, he gets the rest.
Wow, that was a pretty badass rest. Just kind of air dodge right in his face.
Yeah, that was pretty weird, but hey.
I mean, now he knows. We learned.
Anything to get the momentum going for your side, for Guts.
Yeah, Guts, he might be able to turn this around. He's got to be really safe. Roll's got some good combo games, so can't really let him get that started.
Well, Roll mixing up the lasers and the shine approaches, pretty good.
Ooh, oh, nice crouch cancel grab, yeah. Ooh, flubs it a bit, think you meant to pound.
Oh, back throw.
Okay. Oh, wow, that was really smart.
Nice shorten.
To be honest, I probably would have gone out there and he stayed
but
just
in stage.
Case. Yeah,
ooh,
but...
just do it.
Yeah.
You might as well.
Might as well,
you're up a couple stocks, it's pretty safe.
Yeah. So, again, if Guts wants to start making something happen, he needs just to be a bit safer. I mean, what I was telling LP earlier is Puff is all defense, right? So when you play her, you have to be aware that if you get hit, like, you're probably going to die within two combos or three.
Yeah.
So, yeah, as long as you don't let them get that combo started, you can just wait, get your hit, get your rest. Yeah, there you go. There you go. That's all it is.
One more.
Ooh, the same thing.
This is one more hit.
Yeah.
Oh.
It happens.
Oh, try to go for a read, I think. I don't know.
Okay. Bear? Oh, the pound, I don't agree with. A little unsafe. Let's see. If he starts... Yep. Starts going in with aerials, he's safe. Dash dancing around and waiting for a kill. Roll's hungry. Yeah.
Roll's hungry, but like, he has a big lead right now, so he doesn't need to do much. He doesn't have to get this kill
right now. Yeah, he shouldn't act very poorly. Oh! Damn, catch him in a dash dance.
That was funky.
Yeah. Now, very difficult, but Guts can do it. If he gets, you know, some clutch stuff. So
back
we'll see.
Back throw and a couple bears.
Come on. We don't want to see a zero to death. That would be unfortunate. Ooh. We're all just
it's so scary.
Waiting. What's
going to
happen? What's going to happen? Ooh. So scary.
Not going to kill.
No projectile, so you can't even get any percent. Yeah.
Anything will
the shine. Is he just going to shine him?
That would be really funny.
That would have been brutal. Okay. Clean. Bear. Perfect back air,
JV3 by Roll.
I'm gonna start getting my stuff. Okay. That's how I gotta go. Good stuff though, good combo too. Hold up, man. Got my charger.
Yo, commentating though?
I don't know where to go for the...
For the commentation?
No, for the score.
Oh.
Okay.
Shit, where's Capcom? Oh, it just made melee signals pop.
I don't know.
Where's
Kekon?
He's got a one track mind, this guy.
But, it's commentate.
Oh!
Commentate. Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Alright. Oh, sheep. Alright. Go with a nice down air. With a back air coming down to the platform.
Yeah, Roll's real aggressive in this matchup. Just trying to overwhelm.
Side B.
Guts, yeah.
Oh, back air, because I can take it. No.
Oop.
Guts it with the eye. Pound? I don't think I would have pounded there.
Seems like Guts, seems like Guts is a little more comfortable compared to game one, but
yeah.
Roll still keeping the momentum going. Taking a breather.
Roll takes first. Oh, that could have been it.
Barely.
Guts went for a lot of fair.
Who, Guts?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty safe. You can do bear too.
Yeah. Okay, back air. Okay.
With Plevitt, like, any aerial is pretty good. So.
Yeah. Our Guts hanging on the ledge.
Oh. Oh, nice show grab. Throw. Oh. No read. Oh, it missed the tank. Oh, that could be the last. Oh.
Up throw. Oh, misses the second hit. Back air. Tries to get a grab.
Oh, two grabs. Wanting it.
Okay, dash attack. Back
air. Nice. Two piece.
There. Guts coming back.
That's good. My god, right under him. Jesus.
Wait, is this game two?
Yeah, it's game two.
Who won game one?
Roll.
Okay. Roll on the lead, one stock. Okay, nice. F throw. That could be it.
Oh.
No,
he didn't.
Is that gonna be it? It is.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Looked like a technical flub by Guts. Sad to see.
Let's see if Guts can bring this back. I don't know. Roll's looking pretty clean.
Drill, that's nice. Jeez.
Up air.
Nice.
He was too low. First hit up air into back air. Alright. Down smash. Fair. Okay, Guts hits him with a fair.
Yeah. Oh, misses the bear. Is that stuck? Maybe. Freaking Fountain, man.
Okay.
Like, when you're off stage like that, how you see how it's like that? It's very deceiving.
Yeah. That's it.
Nice. That's my side. Yo, jeez.
Roll takes it 2-0 over Guts. Pretty good set.
Roll's playing pretty good.
Yeah.
Guts a little off, but Roll took advantage of that.
Okay. Shadow and Elwolf and Melee.